you wish you'd managed that you never did?
Paul Gascoigne, without question. I think he was the best English player since Bobby Charlton. I think he was a fantastic player. And I went there with point three in the middle of the pitch. He destroyed him, honestly. And then he not made Rennie Moses right in front of the dugout and patted him in the head. And I'm jumped out the box and going, fuck. honestly, he was unbelievable. And I said to Martin Edwards coming back in the bus, sign this boy.